Well, now to the state of housing. Tonight, the average long-term mortgage rate is back above 7% for the first time since November. Experts say those rates will probably stay around there since the Fed said it's not planning on cutting rates anytime soon. Meanwhile, new numbers from the National Association of Realtors reported existing home sales dipped last month. In the metro, a similar story. Ian Russell checked in with local and national real estate experts about what they're expecting in the weeks and months ahead. Ian?
Yeah, Randy, well, it's certainly not a great outlook, especially when this time of year should be huge for home buying. It doesn't mean everything is doom and gloom, though. It just means you may need to wait on buying if you're expecting these rates to drop anytime soon.
As the spring bloom arrives, signs of new life are everywhere.
Spring is the time that people are out and about looking to move in Minnesota.
Including in real estate.
Probably 50% of the transactions at least happen in the springtime.
It's usually one of the busiest times of year for Aaron Goldstein, owner of Gold Group Realty, now seeing the opposite.
I just think that it's taken people a little while to adjust to realize that this is the new reality.
It's a change in tone from just a few months ago when we were talking about potential lower interest rates and the possibility of a better outlook from the Federal Reserve. Now, though, mortgage rates are back up to over 7%.
What's surprising for me and for most people is just how quickly interest rates really went up and the fact that prices haven't come down, right? That's just not how economics work normally.
The National Association of Realtors shared Thursday that home buying had its largest monthly drop from February to March since 2022. There are other reasons that buyers may back off. Ones that Selma Hepp knows well.
I'm the chief economist at CoreLogic.
CoreLogic focuses on residential property data. Hepp says mortgage rates are slowing buyers, as is inflation and the cost to insure your new home.
When the Federal Reserve starts cutting rates is when we're going to see mortgage rates come down. It's not one-to-one relationship, mind you. It's not, but it is an important driver of where mortgage rates will go in the future.
A pause in buyers, but with a field as scarce as this one, Goldstein says you may not have time to wait for rates to drop.
Any house that lasts past the first weekend on the market, you definitely have a chance to negotiate, and you should be aggressive in trying to get yourself a deal.
Of course, another piece of this that may be confusing for some buyers, that settlement with the National Association of Realtors from a few weeks ago, that would allow home buyers to negotiate fees with their agents, but it doesn't go into effect until July. Hepp with CoreLogic told me that may make some want to wait until after then to buy.